We
always say, don't try this at home.
Okay.
Try it at a friend's home.
Okay.
So helium is 6 times lighter than the air we breathe. So I was thinking, what if we used a gas that was 6 times heavier than the air we breathe?
It'd be different.
Yeah, so who wants this? So, see, that's pretty good. We did a good job.
Right. All right,
so here we go. So this gas is 6 times heavier than the air we breathe. So this would be perfect.
All right.
You really only need about 3 drops, but I was thinking for a big show. So here, this is your part. You squeeze in some soap.
Okay.
So how much? Oops, that's too much.
Okay.
All right, so, no, it's fine. Just a little bit more.
Okay.
Okay, good. And now it's for a little bit in this one here. We're set? Okay, good. That's perfect.
All right.
This, over time, the reason why people keep, that hydrogen peroxide in the refrigerator is to keep the oxygen from coming out.
Okay.
So this stuff right here actually makes it come out really, really fast, right? So this is this catalyst that's got a fun. So when we pour this in here, my only suggestion to you is that, no. That's bad. That's really bad.
No.
Say go, you pour it in there, and then stand back. Fast. All right? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, dump it in, and stand back if I were you. Now, just stand there to stop. All right, so you missed this lesson.
That's amazing.
Look, so all the oxygen comes out, and again, yeah, and one of the problems is that teachers just don't have time nowadays to do all the science they want to. So parents can try to get into it. It's not hard to do. So here, I'll show you a toy that was on the food. So
okay.
If I say William Tell to you, you probably think of
an apple.
Yes. So I was thinking of a shot, an apple off your head, that'd be a waste of an apple. So we have this.
Uh-huh.
Here is a cup.
Uh-huh.
So the old device that you would use was this. I never bought one. I always get a bucket like
this. Is that KT Tonsils? Did you take that away from her?
Yes. And then I put a hole here and I stick a shower curtain here. So I'll get you all just, you can hit them off. So like if you put it on your head like this.
Right.
Okay, so watch, ready? See? That's nothing dramatic. You know, it's huge. So look, I got a bigger one, all right? So you can just make it at home. So you just cut the end of the trash can out, and then you get the rest of the salad from here.
Uh-huh.
So now, put this on your head.
Uh-huh.
I'll just show you. Decent. All right? All right, so that's it. Ready? Just don't waste. Good. See? Smoke in here.
I'll show you what it looks like.
So, here, you hear this?
Okay.
So, you put this over like that.
Okay.
And now, put mine on. Okay. Wait, I'm going to go this way. All right. So, now, this is the smoke machine. Okay. So, there's a smoke machine. So, it puts the smoke in there. Now, you don't even get a smoke machine out this way. Okay, so now watch this. This is good. So now, if you tap on the thing on the bottom, watch it happen. Watch. Our job is to make these vertex rings and just knock the cups off the rim.
Right,
here we go.